Don't run, jump, or dance while playing the kazoo. Thanks.
There's nothing in here. It's empty. It's just an empty thing. But I do like mugs, and I got this one this week. Be careful, or you will end up in my sermon. How funny is that? That was a funny gift. So I appreciate that. Man, how exciting is it? It's Sunday. I love Sunday. Sunday's amazing. Sunday's great. And I'm excited today because at 10:30, we are going to be in our second week of our History Maker Sermon Series. Last week, we talked about prayer. And all week long, we've been focusing on prayer. Every day, we have prayed for something very specific this week during our prayer week for History Maker. And today is our second week. Today, we're going to be talking about really how to be a history maker. Three things to be a history maker. Starting tomorrow, we're going to be starting what we're calling our Love Your Neighbor Week. So all week long, we're going to encourage you to love your neighbor, whether that's through mowing of their lawns or delivering them a meal or writing them a card, whatever God has laid on your heart to do for your neighbor, we're asking you to do it this week. Love your neighbor. Practice social distancing, but love your neighbor in the process. And I think it's going to be very amazing. I think we're going to be blessed as a church by it. I think our neighbors are going to be blessed by it. And so I'm encouraged for those things today. But know this, no matter who you are, God loves you and God cares for you. That's why he sent his son to die on the cross, for you. How amazing is that, right? I think in a world where people hate us, a world where we feel alone and isolated for sure, in a world that we live in, sometimes it's hard to realize who loves you and who doesn't. But I'm going to tell you this much. I know from the bottom of my heart that I have a Jesus Christ who loves me dearly. And that keeps me motivated, that keeps me excited, and that keeps me pushing on. And so anyway, today I wanted to read from 1 John chapter 3, verse 13. It says this, "Do not be surprised, brethren, if the world hates you. We know that we have passed out of death into light because we love the brethren. He who does not love abides in death. But everyone who hates his brother is a murderer. And you know that no murderer has eternal life abiding in him. We know love by this, that he laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for the brethren." Man, oh man, I'm telling you guys, in a world that is divisive, in a world that is filled with hate, let's choose love today. Let's choose love this week. Instead of arguing with our neighbors on social media, let's love our neighbors. You know, I'm excited about it, man. So tune in at 10:30 on Facebook Live, or tune in anytime today and watch it back. Or you can wait till it's on YouTube later this afternoon. But man, God is good. God is continuing to bless us. And I cannot wait for what God has in store for us. So God bless you. And we'll see you in a little bit.